Neighbor? What are you doing up so late? Are you watching Titanic? Why are you watching Titanic? It's two. Yeah, it's 2 a.m. Neighbor, are you. Neighbor, are you crying? Oh no. No, this won't do. Hold on, 1 second. Here. Yes, here. This blanket, we're rolling you up. No, don't fight. Don't fight it. We're rolling you up. Yes, here is your favorite plushie, okay? No, I do not stand for sadness, okay? It's not a good look on you. You know why? Because you have the most beautiful smile, and I want to see more of it. How about we watch a happy movie? How about that? How about we watch. What? No, Inside Out? No, I don't want to cry. Okay. How about. Oh, I don't know. Let's watch Steven Universe. That's always nice. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna help you feel better, neighbor. Come here. Yes, I'm hugging you. Okay, well. Shut up. I don't know how to hug, but I'll learn, okay? Yes, I love you, neighbor. And I want you to be happy. Okay, I'll change the channel right now. Neighbor. Neighbor. Make me get up. It's comfortable too. Neighbor. What do you at? Come to the r I need attention right now. I need your attention. What do you mean you're working? It's okay, maybe it's only 1 o'clock, but come on, please. I'm lonely. And I've got nothing to do. Painting? Really? You want. Yes, I love painting. But I love painting you, and I would gladly do that. But Barnaby ain't all of my paints, and I don't have time to go buy new ones, so you should. Come, cuddle me. I think that is the correct solution to this problem. You can't even take a break for like 5 minutes? Yes, 5 minutes. I can do that. I might want a little bit more than that, but I'll take 5 minutes. I'll take 5 minutes. Okay. Come on, let's go. Neighbor, I just got here. Okay. So I know you go on in like 2 minutes, but neighbor? Whoa. Hey, okay. Hey. Hey, look at me. Breathe, okay? And you should take a deep breath for me. Okay. Good. Good. What's wrong? Oh, darling. Hey. Hey, it's okay. Listen, you have been practicing for so long now. You're so good at this. You've got this, okay? You're gonna do amazing. You need to believe in yourself for you to do amazing, okay? Hey, yeah, keep breathing. You got this. I'll stay with you until you have to go, all right? But you've got this. See? See? There you go. There's my smile. You were just perfect. Now get ready to go on stage. You're gonna do amazing. Neighbor? What are you doing? I'm so. Oh my gosh, neighbor, are you okay? What's wrong? Why are you shaking? You had a nightmare? Oh, you poor thing. What's that about? No, hey, if you don't want to tell me that's perfectly fine, come here. You hug me and I'll lay my arms over you, if that works. It's okay. I'm here. It was just a nightmare. It's not gonna hurt you. Here. Yes, I'm. I. Listen, I can kiss you sometimes. I'm hopeful. Just let me wipe away your tears, okay? Everything's all right. You're safe. You're here with me. You don't have to be afraid. All right. Please? Everything's okay. You can go back to sleep. I'll be here to protect you. I love you too, neighbor. Oh. Hello, my darling. What can I do for you? What? Oh, neighbor, I would never steal Howdy's apples. But you have definitely stolen my heart. Don't worry about, don't, listen, don't worry about the box of apples on the table. Just focus on me. No, I don't know what you're talking about. There's nothing over there. How about you just look at me? And don't worry about the apples, cause you love me. And I love you, and I just want to be with you. You'll never catch me alive.
I discovered at a very
Maver,
early age that
I
if I
discovered at a
talk long
very
enough, I
early
can make
age
anything
that
come
if I
true.
talk long enough,
So
I
either
can
I'm
make anything
God, or
right or
truth is
wrong.
relative, and in either case,
So,
booyah.
either I'm God or truth is relative. In either case, I'm getting apples. Hello, neighbor. Well, I'm doing great. I just wanted to share something with you. I've been writing a lot more recently, and I wrote a poem. And I want to know what you think about it. But hey, are you ready? All right. Love is weird. It's a feeling, but so much more. An experience that is different every time. You may love someone once, and it may end badly. So you move on and love someone else. But that love is different, because you're not going to love the same. And it's not only different because it's someone different. It feels different. Love adapts, changes to be better for you and for that new person. Love is weird because it's the only emotion that's different every time you feel it. Hey, that might have been extremely cheesy. I hope you liked it, neighbor. What, neighbor? I don't have an attitude. I'm not doing anything. I'm just walking. I don't know what your deal is, but I don't have a problem. Can you just stop? All you've been doing for weeks is treating me like crap. I'm so done with this. Done with you? You know what? Yeah, a little bit. No, you know what? Scratch that. I'm done. I can't deal with this anymore. What do you mean, what am I talking about? We're done. Yeah, we're done. Da 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 da. What do I paint? Art block. Julian Frank? No. Plus, don't have any Frank's colors. I only paint with regular colors, you know. No gray. I don't like painting frowns either. Howdy has apples. No? Self-control. Self-control. Okay. Of neighbor. Neighbor. Oh. Oh my gosh. Are they wearing my sweater? I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna actually pass out. That is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Oh, okay. They're looking over here. Just smile and wave, boys. Just smile and wave. Hi, neighbor. Hello. You have a good day, too. Ah. I love them. Neighbor. Neighbor, please open the door. You know I'm not gonna leave. Fine. I'll just sit here till you open. I'm sorry. Neighbor, I didn't mean what I said. I promise. I just... You were being really mean to me this week, and... That's no excuse, but you wouldn't tell me what was wrong, and it was really frustrating. But I love you, and I'm not done with you at all. I promise. Okay. You know I don't know how to hug. Okay. Whatever you say. How about we go inside and talk? Okay? I love you. All right, let's go. Okay, neighbor. Let's talk. You've been off. And I know I wasn't right to say I was done with you, but I really need to know what's going on. If you're putting me down and hurting me, it's just not fair. Just talk to me. Oh. Wait. Someone hurt you? But was it physical? Was it emotional? Both? Neighbor. Why didn't you tell me? No, I'll always protect you. That's... I would never be upset with you over that. Hey, listen, can we just promise that if something goes wrong, we just tell each other that? And not take it out on each other? Okay, good. Good. Who hurt you? Neighbor. Who hurt you? I see. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Hey, are you okay? Hey, I'm over here. First off, are you okay? Okay, good. Come here. Let's catch you up. Sit on this. Oh, jeez. Okay, here. Just, you know, sit up. If that's what makes it easier for you, you don't have to sit anywhere specific. Let me pick these paint cans up. I guess there's no easy way to ask this. Can you not see? Did you not see them? You're blind. Oh, well, there's nothing to... have you lost your cane? Oh, you were... okay. Here it is. Yeah, here. Well, I'm sorry for tripping you up with my paint. You must be new. Let me introduce myself. I'm Wally. Wally Darling. Welcome to the neighborhood. And your name? That is a lovely name, neighbor. Oh, it was lovely to meet you. I'm so sorry about all the paint. Yeah, I can go with you. Yeah, we'll go see Poppy and we'll get you cleaned up. All right, let's go. It's been 5 hours. Can they just wake up already? Huh? Well, good morning, sunshine. Oh, don't struggle. I made sure that knot was too tight. You're not getting out of that chair. Who I am doesn't matter. What matters is who you are. Yeah. No, that's not what this is about. What this is about is neighbor. My neighbor. The one you hurt. And I have to say, I don't do kindly when people hurt the people I love. Kill you? Oh no, I'm going to do so much worse. Death is too easy for you. You don't deserve easy. And let's be clear about something. After this little argument, you won't say a word to anyone about what I do, what I did, and you won't ever bother my neighbor again. Do you understand me? Oh, don't worry. You may not understand now, but you will. Just don't scream too loud. They're upstairs, and they're trying to sleep. Ah, okay, neighbor. I have everything we could possibly need for a sleepover. I have blankets and pillows for a blanket fort, if you want to make that. I have, like, 6 board games, and I have a bunch of snacks and a bunch of drinks, and I have your favorite movie ready to go in case you want to watch a movie instead, and your favorite show if you don't want to watch a movie. And I think that's everything. I got all of your favorite snacks. What do you mean? I think that's everything. And I don't think I'm forgetting anything. Oh, what am I forgetting then? Is this a... I forgot that, yeah? Let me just process that for a second. What do you want to do first, neighbor? Anything at all? Hey, neighbor? Hold on a second. What are you doing? What are you hiding behind your back? Don't worry about what's hiding behind my back. What's hiding behind your back? How about we just show each other? Yeah? Okay. On three. 1, 2, 3. But... I wasn't going to show you what was behind. You have my apples. You have my secret stash. Yeah. What are you doing with them, first of all? You're returning them? You traitor. Neighbor, get back here. Neighbor, get back here. Neighbor! I said stop screaming. They're gonna... I know this... What? Huh? You want to take a hit? Well, of course, my dear. Go ahead. Let them as much as you like. See, I was worried that neighbor would hate me if I let them know about this, but seeing this reaction, well, scream as loud as you want. No one can hear you now. And no one's going to help you. Go ahead, neighbor. They're all yours. Oh, my darling, you two impress me. I'm happy to know that we both see the world the same. Oh, how I love you. Neighbor, please open the door. I know you're in there. You've been in there for days. Please come out. I didn't mean what I said. I don't want to leave you. I was just upset. Neighbor, finally, you're okay. What? Neighbor. No. No. I'm sorry. I didn't. Please don't leave me. You're all I have, all I want. Please. Neighbor, please. Please open the door. Please don't shut me out. Neighbor. I love you. Why would you leave? So I was telling Barnaby that, you know, not everything can be a hot dog, and... Oh, don't worry about it, neighbor, I can get it. Hello? Do I know you? Oh, you know neighbor? Okay, give me just a second. Neighbor, someone's here for you. Yeah, I don't know who this is. Whoa. Excuse me, but those are some colorful words towards my neighbor. Okay, you better shut up. Now. Neighbor, who is this? An ex. I see. And it's safe to say that you and this ex didn't end on good terms. Listen, sweetheart. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to my neighbor, and what my neighbor wants, my neighbor gets. My darling, do you want this person here? No? All right. Go inside and turn on the TV. Let's watch a movie later. And you, Let's have a little chat, shall we? Hey, neighbor. I found this. This weird pink drink in the fridge. Do you know what this is? No? Maybe it's like... I don't know, juice? Think so? Try it. You really think I should do that? Well, okay then. Yeah, neighbor, neighbor. Have I ever told you how perfect you look? No? There must be something wrong with me. Where are you? No! You're not going anywhere. Just stay here and just love me. I love you. I'll always love you. Neighbor. Yeah, you saw it too, right? Yeah, I don't know what that is. Well, no, I don't think it's apple flavored. It's pink and... But, no, don't you... I don't think you should drink that. That might not be... Okay. Neighbor. You know, that's not the... Neighbor. Neighbor, you're getting a little close. I'm what? I'm pretty? Thank you, neighbor. But your eyes are turning pink, and they like look like hearts. Do you feel okay? Do you have a temperature? I need my hand back. You don't have to keep kissing it. You don't have to kiss my hand. Okay, neighbor. Listen, as much as I adore you and want all of your, I'd love to kiss you a bunch, but, I'm really concerned that this is the result of whatever you drank, so I'm gonna go. Just, you know, call me when it wears off, alright? Yeah, love you too, neighbor, bye. Neighbor, open your door. It's cold. I want apples. Neighbor, hi. Oh, you're so... Yes, yes. Where, huh? Where are we going? What? To the couch? Okay. I don't want to sit down. Okay, I'll sit down. You gotta give me water? I don't want water. Can I have apple juice? You don't have apple juice? Fine, I'll take water. Thank you, neighbor. Neighbor, did I ever tell you how much I love you? I didn't? That's stupid. Neighbor, I love you so much. You're so pretty and handsome, and I can't ever take my eyes off you. And sometimes I wonder if I blinked, if you would die. But that's not the point. The point is, I love you so much. And just come here for a second. Just come here just a little closer. You're all red. Oh my god, like an apple. Neighbor, are you in here? You're in your closet? Why are you in the closet with the door shut? Come out! You didn't know? Look, yeah, I came home early. Why? What were you doing? Neighbor, come out! You're wearing something embarrassing? Oh, please! Have you seen half of my closet? Well, never mind. I have a pretty good style. That's not the point. Just come out. I promise I won't judge you. Of course not. Now come out. Thank you. Neighbor? Are you dressed up as me? And your hair? Oh my god! No! You don't look bad at all. Trust me, you look absolutely adorable. I didn't know you liked me that much. Well, I know you say you love me, but I didn't know this much. Wow. I'm really impressed right now. This is really, really good and really cool and so, so cute. I'm gonna pass out. Cough. And a little red there. Oh, neighbor, hello. Do you have I and you written on your face? Do you have something in your mouth? Don't say no. You can't even talk straight. Okay. It's a trend. Alright then, go ahead. Neighbor. That is really, you got me all flustered. That's really sweet, neighbor. I love you too. Yes, you're very creative. Yes, it was a surprise. You got me, neighbor. Oh, jeez. It is raining. hard. I gotta get home. Where did this rain even come from? Neighbor? What are they doing out there? Are they singing? Whoa. They're amazing. Neighbor, you never cease to impress me. Well, hey, you don't have to get embarrassed. No, not at all. You have an incredible voice. Of course I mean that. But as incredible as it is, you are in the middle of the rain, and I think it's important that we get you inside. Maybe you can sing for me in there? Hello, everyone. I just wanted to tell you guys what I'm comfortable with doing and what I'm not comfortable with doing. So, what I'm not comfortable with doing, and on clown's terms anyway, I'm not gonna do any not type of work. Like, sexual things. That's just not gonna happen. It makes me uncomfortable, it's against clown's boundaries, and it's not happening. I also don't feel comfortable with doing anything that has to do with, suicide or self-harm. Because I have experiences with that thing, and it's not a good time. Alright, now what I am comfortable doing is stuff like, not super work in the sense of, like, gore or, like, stuff like that. Gore, quote-unquote, because, you know, it's not, you can't see anything, but, like, that type of stuff, scary type of stuff. I am also good with making, like, things for, like, individuals, too. So if you want to request, like, I don't know, can Wally say, I don't know, Alyssa, or, like, say a certain name, I'm good with that, or, like, have him have a conversation with you as a person. You can DM me for that, or you could just comment it, whichever we want. Or you could do it for your, like, OC. DM me for that, too. Any of that is good. I should have my DMs open. I'm pretty sure I have them open. If I don't, then you're just free to comment. And, So, yeah, I just wanted to say that because I got certain requests for, like, self-harm and stuff, and I wasn't comfortable with doing that, and I also wanted to get it out there that I'm happy to do stuff for individuals, if that's the type of thing you guys like. If not, that's fine too, obviously. But, yeah. Neighbor, I found this black thing. Like, a black vial on the counter. It's looks really sludgy, and it smells really gross. Did you put it there by chance? No? Where do all of these things keep coming from? Oh, hey, let's not do that after the last thing, because we don't know what that could do, and you drinking it. Are you? Yeah, I imagine it tastes horrible. Are you okay? But, neighbor? I'm sorry. What? Neighbor, that's really mean. Excuse me. Kermit wannabe? Are you kidding me? Neighbor, I don't understand. I'm sure it's because of what you drank, but you don't need to be so cruel. I think I'm gonna leave you alone till this wears off. Yeah, I'll go. Cause you hate me now, huh? Neighbor, are you in there? I'm not going to respect your privacy, but I'm gonna come in anyway. Not in the living room. Neighbor? Are you in your room? Neighbor? Neighbor, you weren't anywhere today. I was getting concerned. Why are you still in bed? You're stuck in your blanket. Okay, I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh, but... Let's get you out of there. Okay, hold still. Okay, there you go. Well, that has to be the cutest thing I've seen all day. Yes, really. I'm not making fun of you, I'm just saying. Come on, let's go get you some food. You're probably starving. Neighbor. Yes, I know you're working today, but I thought I'd bring you lunch. You know, to help. Though, I didn't know you had bodyguards. Yeah, they stopped me at the door and... Why are there so many cameras here? Oh, wow, can't believe I just noticed you're wearing a very expensive outfit. What's going on? You're a what? You're a model? Well, of course I know you're very pretty and very handsome, but... Of course I thought you looked like a model, but I didn't know you actually were one. Wow, I am feeling many things at the moment. Lunch. Let's go to lunch. Do you think I could, you know, come back with you and watch you work a little bit? Awesome. Thanks, neighbor. Neighbor. Back from the store. Hey, I'll sell some apples, and I also got you oranges, because I don't know why you wanted those, but... Oh, you have a surprise for me? Okay. Can you come out of the bathroom then? Okay. I'll close my eyes. You'll tell me when I can open them, right? Okay, good. So was the surprise I got edible surprise? Because I already got apples. So, no? Well, okay. I can open my eyes? All right. So, whoa. You dyed your hair blue. I love it. You look incredible. You did it to match me? Oh. Oh, neighbor. I guess I am blushing, huh? You look perfect. Okay, can I play with it now? Can I braid your hair? Oh my gosh, come here, I need to braid your hair. Neighbor! No, don't worry about that. Take your time. It's just that if that one doesn't fit, I have a couple more if you want to try it. Oh, okay, come out. You look so good. Is it comfortable? Does it fit? Oh my gosh, good. I'm so glad. Oh, I'm so proud of you. But we do have to go over the rules so that you don't hurt yourself at all, okay? No wearing it to bed. You ever do that, I will be very upset. You can't wear it for too long, you know that. Oh, you look so good. Oh, I'm so proud of you. We're finding out who you are. I forgot to ask. Can't believe I haven't asked this. What's your new name? Oh, that's perfect. It fits you really well. Of course it does. You're doing great. Yeah. Now, come on. Julie has a surprise for you. Yes. It's a movie night. Okay, come on. All right. Got all of my paints. Ready to paint. What? Okay. I think my easel is in... Yeah, it's outside. Alright, where? Neighbor? What are you doing? Neighbor? Is that me? Are you painting a picture of me? That's... Wow, that's really sweet of you, neighbor. And it's not bad at all. I really like it. Of course I do. It's definitely going on my wall. Come on, let's paint together. Hello, everyone. So, two things to talk about. One, I've lost a good amount of requests that I really wanted to do in the wave of comments that have come since I have so many of you now. So, please go ahead and put all of your requests, if you have any, on the singular video where I talked about my boundaries and what I'm comfortable with, so that I can find them easily and grab them from over there, and it'll make sure that I can get to a lot of the requests I want to do. And I'm only doing 4 to 5 a day at the moment, which will probably decrease as summer gets a little busy for me with work and with other things that I have planned. So, if I don't get to your request in one day, just wait, it might come a little later. Secondly, and here's the thing I'm really excited about, I have ideas for 3 different storylines, 3 different Wallys, and I want you guys to vote on which one you want to see. Just put it in the comments of this video, I will go through them. And I'll give it till tomorrow morning, and then I'll pick the winner and post the winner before I head to school. So, yeah, go ahead and vote, you guys, and let the best one. Neighbor, I'm just a little nervous. I've never done this before. Yes, I can tie them, don't worry. Well, it's just that Barnaby's never taken me to a roller rink before. You'll teach me? Okay. Trust you. Or wait, to take your hands? Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm trying. I'm not trying to fall over. Okay, I think I'm a little steady. Don't move me. Okay. Whatever you say, neighbor. Oh, Jesus, so did such... Ow! Okay. That hurt. A lot. Alright, I'll try again. Hey, I'm kind of getting it. Just don't let go of my hand, okay? Thank you, neighbor. Neighbor, I know I said I wouldn't steal from Howdy anymore, but he just got a new shipment of apples, and you know that they're good because they're nice and shiny and red, and I need to. I know I promised, but the app, but, oh. Neighbor, what are you? Neighbor, me? No understand-o? What you say-o? Make no sense-o? Neighbor. Hate when they get like this. Just gonna keep yelling? What are you doing with that slipper? No. No. Neighbor? Yeah. Hi. So, I know you're really overstimulated right now. I can tell. So, how about we go sit in a nice dark room with, just some nice, like, light music playing, and you can close your eyes, you can bundle up in a nice soft blanket, and, if you want me to stay there, I can stay, and I can tell you some of the jokes Barnaby taught me. But if you want to be completely alone, I understand, and I can just leave you be with a couple of snacks, and you can come out whenever you're ready. Okay? Need to take care of yourself, especially when you're overstimulated. Don't want you being all sad. That's not good. Okay, come on, let's go. Neighbor, where are you? Neighbor, I cannot find my apples. I can't find them. Neighbor, are those my apples? How dare you eat my apple? What does it matter if I paid for them or not? Oh, please, just because I didn't pay for them doesn't mean they're not mine. I stole them fair and square.
How dare you eat my apples?
This is criminal. You stole from me. You betrayed me. Oh, Lord. Yes, I'm mad at you. You set someone's house on fire. No, I don't care if they wouldn't give you their candy. Give me the matches. Nope, you've lost your privileges. Give the... Neighbor, get back here. Neighbor, get back here right now. Hello? Where are you guys? Oh! They look like they're having fun. This is adorable. Hey, you two. What you doing? Coloring? Without me? Don't worry about it, it's fine. Mind if I sit next to you, neighbor? Thank you. What you coloring? Okay. I'm sorry, neighbor. I didn't know holding your hand would get you so flustered. No, it's cute. Hey, you should color this one red. Oh, yeah. That doesn't matter if it's accurate. Dear butterflies, I don't think Frank will mind. This looks great. I'm putting this on the fridge. Alright. Here, you go put it on the fridge for me. Alright. Thank you for sitting with him, neighbor. I really appreciate it. Now I'm blushing. It's really nice. see you and him getting so... well acquainted, I'll say. Yeah, you were like an older sibling. Or a parent. Huh? No, it's not what I said. Hey, how about we go... just cheer him on a little bit. Alright, let's go.